SecureConnect powered by Duo is an effective step to protecting your Pepperdine account from hackers. To get started, open your smartphone, go to the Apple App Store or Google Play Store, and search for Duo Mobile. Install the app, open Duo Mobile, allow the Duo Mobile app access to your camera, as you will soon need that ability to complete the setup process. Next, open a browser on your computer and go to secureconnect.pepperdine.edu. There's a lot of great information here, and I highly suggest you check it out if you are using SecureConnect for the first or 100th time. Click Login to SecureConnect, enter your network ID and password, and then select Enroll in SecureConnect. Next, you need to add a device to use for future authentication. Select the device type you would like to add from the Add a Device pop-up. I'm going to add an Android mobile phone, give it a name, and enter the phone number. Smartphones are typically the best option, as they are the most likely device to be on your person or nearby. Plus, I already had you download the app, so let's complete the process. Confirm the phone number and select Add Device. You should see a QR code appear that will be used to complete the secure connection between your account and your device. Get your smartphone back out, and if the Duo app isn't already operating your camera, click the Add a New Device button in the top right corner of your screen. Scan the QR code on your computer screen with the camera in the Duo Mobile app to complete the device confirmation. You are now ready to use SecureConnect. Check out these videos to see how you will interact with SecureConnect from off campus when logging into Pepperdine services through our Secure Authentication Service, VPN, or Remote Access Tool.